You can set an alarm for any clock on your iPod Nano. To do this, from the main menu, select Extras. Scroll to Alarms and select it. Select Create Alarm and you see seven options: Alarm, Date, Time, Repeat, Alert, Label, and Delete. Scroll to Alarm and press the center button. This option toggles between on and off. Set the alarm to on. To set the alarm date, scroll to date and select it. The alarm screen opens up. Use the click wheel to change values and the center button to set a value and move to the next slot. You can also use the previous rewind or next fast forward buttons to move through the values. In this manner, change the month, day, and the year. After the alarm date is set, press the center button and return to the alarms menu. To set the alarm time, scroll to Time and select it. The alarm screen appears. By default, your iPod Nano clock is in the 12-hour format. Use the click wheel to change values and the center button to set a value and move to the next value. You can also use the previous rewind or next fast forward buttons to move through the values. In this manner, change the hour, minute, and the AM/PM options. After the alarm time is set, press the center button and return to the alarms menu. If you want your alarm to repeat, scroll to Repeat and select it. The alarm screen appears with seven repeat options. Scroll to the option you want. Press the center button and return to the alarms menu. To set your alarm sound, scroll to Alert and select it. The alert screen appears with two options, Tones and Playlists. Select Tones and Beep if you want to hear your alarm sound through your Nano's internal speaker. Or select Playlist and choose a playlist. For this option, you'll need to connect your iPod Nano to speakers or headphones to hear your alarm. Press the menu button to return to the alarm screen. To set your alarm name, scroll to Label and select it. Select an option to name your alarm. Press the menu button. The alarm appears with the new name.